Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 15. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 15. It says if A equals 2, B equals negative 5, and C equals negative 3, then the absolute value of A plus B plus the absolute value of A minus C equals which one of four possible options? So, let's plug in the values for A, B, and C and do the work and see what matches up. So absolute value of A plus B will be absolute value of A is 2 plus B is negative 5 put that in absolute value plus A minus C. So again, A is 2 minus C is negative 3. Notice the two minuses. One minus is from the problem where it says A minus C, and the other minus is from the fact that C is a negative value, it's negative 3. And again, what's going to happen as I simplify that minus and minus coming together will cancel and become a plus. So now the first set of absolute values, 2 plus a negative 5 is negative 3, right? If it's 2 degrees out and it goes down by 5 degrees, it's now 3 below 0. And I'm going to add that to the absolute value of 2 plus 3, that minus a minus, 2 minus a minus 3 becomes 2 plus 3, which is 5. Now again, absolute value means keep the number the same, make sure the result is positive. So the absolute value of negative 3 is positive 3, same number, but it's positive. Absolute value of positive 5 is 5, again, same number, but it's positive. And then 3 plus 5 more, I get an answer of 8. Now let's go over and look at our four possible options, and hopefully one of them is 8, and it is. Option C is 8. We did the work on answer of 8. It is one of the options, so the answer is C.